A warm gift bringing comfort and big smiles today in Canandaigua. Farm animals paying a visit to nursing homes thanks to Kasey's castaways from Port Jarvis. They were kept at a safe social distance so residents and staff could enjoy them from the windows, let them cruise around, prune the garden a little bit. The day surely brightened by this special business. And hey, Glenn, a good way to get the lawn mowed while you're at it.